I don't want a woman to get up my feet. If I make it into heaven, be let down when I find out God.
very much.
Well, I just released a record a few months ago here called Careless Soul. Anybody ever heard of that record?
Yes.
Okay, a couple people, that's good. That means the rest of you are all gonna buy it tonight. That's really good. Anyways, we're gonna play the title track from the record now. We've been having a really good time on tour. I haven't been here near as long as these guys have, but it's my first time in Scotland, and Scotland has been just incredible. So anyways, we're gonna play a song called Careless Soul. This song is about someone being mean to you in a relationship, and then that in turn turns you into a mean person in all your future relationships. Don't let it happen to you. Be careful, okay? Cheating. Anybody ever cheated on their significant other? Raise your hand in the crowd if you have. No one ever raises their hand. Well, I'm missing her. Said she'd be gone. Thanks for the difference, Kila. I'm the most difficult person in the entire world to deal with. Alright, well, we're gonna play a song now. Once again, how about it for Erin Ray, first of all? We're gonna play a song now about the worst bar in all of Nashville, Tennessee. Anybody here ever been in Nashville before? Yeah, alright. You guys go to the bar Ten Dog Tavern by any chance? Yeah, exactly, you didn't. And that's a good thing, my friend. Ten Dog Tavern is the grossest place on the entire earth. You walk in there and you leave and you gotta go to the doctor immediately to make sure you didn't get a disease. But anyways, you know, dive bars are really cool in Nashville, so I originally was going there all the time, just chancing my luck, and I met my girlfriend at this bar. But she's not like the dive bar kind of girl, but anyways, it's really gross. I don't know where I'm going with this. Just don't go to Ten Dog Tavern ever, okay? Anyways, we're gonna play a song now. The song's called Easy. It's always fun playing fast songs to a group of people sitting down. You guys know who Willie Nelson is by any chance? Yeah. All right, we're going to do a Willie Nelson song now. This song is called Shotgun Willie. Approachable. Anyways, this song's called Get Out of Town. That's what we're doing tomorrow, and we're sad to do it. But we gotta go. We gotta go back home and deal with the fact that we have a brand new president. We're scared shitless, I'll be honest with you. You ride in your room, and I cry the whole night long to know that you've been with him. Feels like I just can't win, and I know where you'll find me. Why you did me wrong, and I'll be shaking my whole life, sticking to thinking that I could be strong. The soon, closing that I'll find.
so attentive and listening, so it makes me want to just play by myself the entire time so I can just really just feed this ego inside of me, you know? I'm gonna play a song now about feeding your ego, actually. You know how sometimes you feel really bad about stuff and then you think about it like a couple days later and you're like, that was so dumb to feel that way. And it'll ruin your entire day, but then a few days later you're like, that was the dumbest day of my entire life. Anyways, this song is about thinking bad thoughts about your life when your life is actually pretty great. But this song's called No More Blue. It's brand new. I've only ever played it in the UK, so don't tell anybody about it, okay? Or else you guys are all sworn secrecy right now, okay? Don't feel so good to feel so bad. Turn around and realize misunderstood. The question you asked, the answer she gave. What a foolish idea to think she'd stay. Cause you're jealous and anxious, happy and blue. Hurricane feelings crash into you and I like it when the joke's on me. Self-deprecation is a new self-belief in. Oh, what a blessing in the sky. It's raining and alright. Ain't it too good to be true? Take it back, no, take it back. Don't you ever get tired of feeling sad. Well, I do. No more blue. Take a trip, I wanna get lost. I wanna find out how much it costs to put my face on a milk carton just to see how long I've been forgotten. Cause I swear my pride's got the best of me. And I wanna show it on a TV screen or maybe NPR. Sing my blessings, oh my God, when did everything get so depressing? And oh, what a blessing in the sky. It's raining and alright. Ain't it too good to be true? Take it back, no, take it back, don't you let. Getting tired of feeling sad, well I do. No more blue. Will I do? No sing this next song with me. One more time for Erin. I'm gonna play a song about traveling. We've been doing a lot of it lately. We've mostly been trying to drive through the highlands after 5 o'clock so that we can see all the beauty of it. We've been the most unlucky band of all time. We've driven through the highlands twice now, both times after dark. But I hear it's beautiful.
So we're gonna play a song about traveling around. This song's about a good friend of mine who decided the best way to cope with a failing relationship was to get away from the person he was dating, which is, you know, it's a pretty good idea. Absence does make the heart grow fonder, but that's not true at all, actually. But anyways, he would go out and he would tour for absolutely no money at all, and she'd be at home and she'd be killing it. She'd be playing the best shows. She was a musician as well. Anyways, long story short, I wrote this song about this buddy of mine. It's a real sad song about his life at the time, because that's what friends do, obviously. And I played this song one time. I debuted it at a show that he was at, and he came up to me afterwards and he said, "Man, I want to talk about that song." And I was like, "Oh shit!" And he's gonna bring it up that I wrote it about him, and he's gonna be so mad. But he actually said, "Man, you know, it's really cool that you can be that honest about yourself in that song." And it kind of made me a little upset, but he was kind of right. So this song's called "Travel in Me." Little traveler, you can't go far. You can't make a living when you're living in your car when you're low. There ain't nowhere else to go. So you wrote a few songs, put them on a record. Spent all your money, now you're acting like a beggar in the sand. It'll come out one of these. Well, hello, friend. How you doing? Did you go downtown last night? Did you get real loose and dance a hole in your boots? Did you make it home all right? Well, it hurts like hell, but you know it's the truth. Some of us folks are just luckier than you, but you're dying. Dying. And he had you, woman, made it real big. Had to get stoned every time she played a gig, cause when she stands tall, you feel so small. And you left her alone, started traveling again. You're losing your money, but you're feeling like a man. And you say, it'll come out one of these days. Well, hello, friend. How are you doing? Did you go downtown last night? Did you get real loose and dance a hole in your boots? Did you make it home alright? Well, it hurts like hell, but you know it's the truth. Some of us folks are just luckier than you, but you're dying. You're dying. Well, hello, friend. How are you doing? Did you go downtown last night? Did you get real loose and dance a hole in your boots? Did you make it home all right? Well, it hurts like hell, but you know it's the truth. Some of us folks are just luckier than you, but you die. Dying, keep trying. Lord, you're dying. Dying, keep trying. Tonight, but thank you all so much. We've had such a good tour. Aberdeen is just a beautiful, beautiful place.
created this, I think it's a local place, it's called Five Guys. Have you guys ever heard of it? We had a delicious in-between lunch and supper today there. If we look bad, it's because of Five Guys. I'm blaming it on that, okay? But anyways, we've had a really good time. I've got a lot of merch left. If anybody's interested in buying anything, I'd really appreciate it because it's very heavy and the airport is going to charge me like crazy for it. But anyways, I want to thank you guys so much for coming. Thank you so much for having us. I don't think there's any room to dance, so if you want to tap your toes, just tap violently, okay? Sad song after that. I'm that kind of guy. We're gonna.
We're gonna try to do one unplugged, if that's okay with you guys. Is that okay? We're gonna figure this thing out, okay? We like doing this little unplugged thing because it makes us feel like we're best friends. Once again, thank you guys so much. We're thinking of you, Chris Hillman. One more time for Chris Hillman.
lyrics. So many.
Yeah, one more time for Erin Radio.
I need your